feeling to it. Now these guys will use that to their advantage. You can see little Lee here has actually wedged himself in between two branches. He's actually not sitting on anything. Because he has the cartilage plate, he can squeeze himself in there nice and tight, which means A, he won't fall out of the tree. And because he has the cartilage plate, he also won't get that pins and needles feeling that we would get if we sat in a tree for 20 hours a day.
Guys, I'm gonna feed the.
Hey Spike, you got the map?
Yep.
Schedule a viewing.
Right here. This is Chose. Meet the wombat.
Yeah, it's no that way. We passed it up when we came here.
Oh my god.
So
cool. Andrew Walker. Hey, actually, is that the bridge? Looks like there's more over this
way. Oh, sorry, 2 o'clock.
Thank you.
Oh! Well, Sam, we'll get a koala. Maybe this one?
Back in here.
This is my favourite
koala.
Ah. It's Jordan. You sure I can't tell my mom?
Hi there, guys. Come on in through this door if you want to see the koalas before we shut.
So we'll just have a few instructions before you touch. I'll let you know which one we're able to.
That's a great picture. I love it.
And it is this one, the one just underneath. Okay. So use the back of your hand and touch on her lower back like that. And of course, you can take pictures of all of the koalas. Just try not to touch the leaves because it's their food.
Hold on.
So just if someone wants to put that on the back.
She's gonna pose.
But thanks for letting me know. There should be more tidy, shouldn't they, really?